On senior day, the UConn Huskies rallied from 10 down against East Carolina, but were unable to complete the comeback, falling 31-24. Both teams looked to the air throughout the game, combining for 807 passing yards. After forcing an East Carolina punt, the Huskies scored on their first offensive play, with Jack Zergiotis hitting Cameron Ross for a 40-yard touchdown, giving UConn the early lead. But the Huskies' offense would stall for the rest of the half, and ECU took advantage, using long touchdown drives of 83 and 90 yards to give ECU a 17-7 lead going into the half. The second half was a different story for the Huskies. They stuck with the air attack, but found more consistent success, using long passing plays to pull within three on their opening drive of the half. After a rough end to the first half, the UConn defense finally found its footing, keeping the Huskies in the game. Overall, it was one of the team's best defensive performances of the season, holding a hot Pirates offense to 31 points and intercepting quarterback Holton Ahlers twice. In the fourth, down a touchdown and backed up inside their own 10, Zergiotis found Cameron Ross once again, who took it 94 yards to the house to even the score at 24. But ECU's offense responded, using 9 plays to go 68 yards to retake the lead. With 3:28 to go in the game, Zergiotis drove the Huskies down the field and got them all the way down to the ECU 5, but with 8 seconds left, threw an interception on fourth down, giving the Pirates a 31-24 victory. In the loss, quarterback Jack Zergiotis threw for 418 yards, the third most in the program's history. The team travels down to Philadelphia next weekend to take on the Temple Owls in their final American Athletic Conference game. From Pratt & Whitney Stadium here at Rentschler Field, I'm Jake Ferrari, UCTV Sports.